Now let's study electric potential. About electric potential, there are few facts which we can write down first, which will help us in understanding electric potential. The very first point, you just keep in mind that electric potential is a characteristic property at a point in a region of electric field. If we talk about a region in which an electric field is present, then in this region of electric field at every point, there exists some electric potential, which is a characteristic property of that point in the region. And it will always remain constant if the field configuration remains fixed. Another point about electric potential we can write that it is the interaction energy. This electric potential is the interaction energy of a unit positive charge placed at the point in electric field. In the first point, we have written that electric potential is a characteristic property at a point in the region of electric field. And actually, its numerical value is the interaction energy of a unit positive charge placed at that point in electric field. Let us consider a situation, say if this is the region of electric field. In this region, everywhere if electric field is present. And if we talk about a point P in the region. And say, for example, at infinity, we have placed a test charge Q naught. And if this charge Q naught is brought to point P from infinity, then we know that whatever work is done in bringing the charge Q naught from infinity to the location P will be the interaction energy of this charge Q naught in this electric field. So we can write here, if interaction energy of Q naught at point P is U, then obviously this U is the work done in bringing the charge Q naught from infinity to the point P. Then we can write electric potential at point P is defined as, this can be simply written as potential is denoted by V, and it can be written as U by Q naught. This is a very important thing to be understood. As per the definition, we have written this point that it is the interaction energy of a unit positive charge placed at a point in electric field. So if Q naught is brought from infinity to P, then work done in this process will be the interaction energy of charge Q naught, which is U. Then interaction energy of a unit charge at point P can be simply given by U by Q naught. So its unit can be written as joule per coulomb, or it is written in volt also. And another definition which we have just now discussed, we can also write, which you might have studied in your early classes also, that is work done in bringing the charge Q naught from infinity to P is the interaction energy at P. And if we bring a unit positive charge from infinity to P, then it will be the interaction energy of a unit positive charge, which is electric potential. So we can write that in electric field, electric potential at a point is defined as the work done in bringing a unit positive charge from infinity to that point in electric field. This is the definition which is considered as a standard definition for electric potential at a point. Very carefully, if you just go through all the texts we have discussed, it will be more clear to you.